Sulaire Park here in the Sierra Nevada Mountains, the site for Parallel Giant Slalom for both the men and the women in snowboard competition. Nice day, about -1 degree Celsius. A little bit of sun, some clouds starting to move in. And there you see the trainers and the athletes getting some final equipment preparations as they will make their way down a challenging course here in Granada. There you see the trainers, key elements to any team. And that's a schedule of events that all the athletes will go through here today. First, the small final for the women. Darya Groznova of Russia on the left and Nadya Ochner of Italy on the right. And you can see the clouds really starting to move in now. And there is Ochner on the right, and she will crash into the fence. Does not miss a gate, so she's still in it. But can she make her way down the course in enough time to stay in it, moving into the second race?
15.
Each athlete will race one time on each side. And there you see Ochner making her way down. And she will finish a little bit over 1 second behind in that first heat. Now in the second heat. A good start there for the Russian, who is now on the right, Ochner on the left. Groznova placed 13th at Universiade in Trentino. Well, Ochner was 26th at the Sochi Olympics last year in Russia. Groznova having a few troubles with those gates there as Ochner starts to close in. And once they come through, it will be Groznova just in behind the Italian. So despite the fall in the first heat, as you see there on the face of Ochner, she will take the bronze medal, winning the small final. Now to the men's small final. On the right, Austrian Alexander Payer, and on the left, Pole Andrei Gaznitsa Daniel. Payer was in Trentino at Universiade, but lost in qualification. And Gaznitsa Daniel, he was also there and finished 31st. There you see both riders carving very sharply as the conditions continue to change here. A little bit more snow. And in that first race, it'll be the Polish border, Gaznitsa Daniel, 0.28 seconds behind. We now move to race number two, the Austrian on the left and Gaznitsa Daniel of Poland on the right. The pole just a little bit ahead, but he'll run into some trouble there and he will miss the gate and he is disqualified. So now it's just up to Payer to stay on his board and he will then take the bronze medal. He does just that. So a tough break for Gaznitsa Daniel, but it will be Alexander Payer winning bronze. Now to the women's big final, and this is a big matchup. Selina Jurg of Germany, she is on the left, and Patrizia Kummer of Switzerland on the right. These two met in the small final back in Trentino with Jurg claiming the bronze medal. But Patrizia Kummer is actually the gold medal winner in the Sochi Olympics last February. So she is a big favorite here and will come through in that first race 0.19 seconds ahead of the German Jurg. Now into the second race. Kummer on the left, Jurg on the right. Kummer is behind early on here in this one. You'll see that she makes up the time quite quickly through the middle part of this course. Very smooth turns for her all the way through, and she's quickly built up a bit of a lead. Can she hold it though into the final? And there she is just across the finish line. And it is Patrizia Kummer who will take the gold medal in the women's big final over Selina Jurg of Germany. So a little bit of revenge from the loss she faced back at Universiade in Trentino. Now the men's big final. On the left, it is Daniel Weiss of Germany, and on the right, it is Bo Gun Choi of Korea. Choi was 10th in Trentino, losing in a quarterfinal. And Weiss was not in Trentino, the only member of the semifinalist foursome here in Granada to not compete in Trentino. Choi almost goes down midway through that race and ends up 3/4 of a second behind Weiss. Now to the second race. You see the snow coming down quite heavily. A really good start there for Weiss on the right-hand side. Choi in the yellow pants on the left. So Choi has a lot of ground to make up here if he's going to try to capture gold. You can see Choi really going for it, trying to get himself back into this race. He really has no choice, but he's going to run out of time, and it's going to be Weiss of Germany who will take the gold medal ahead of Bo Gun Choi of Korea.
So the gold medal is for Daniel Weiss.
You see the two athletes coming together. And there are the women's medalists. Gold medal, Kummer from Switzerland, Jürg of Germany, the silver, and the bronze goes to Ochner of Italy. And for the men, Daniel Weiss of Germany, gold, Choi of Korea, silver, and Alexander Payer of Austria claims bronze.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.